Hi, I'm Barton Seaver. I'm a chef and an author, and I'm very pleased and proud to be working with the Seafood Nutrition Partnership to help you and your family put seafood on your tables more often. Today, I'm going to show you one of the simplest techniques for cooking fish, and this is equally brilliant on a Saturday night with guests as it is on a Tuesday night rush dinner. So, that technique, the easiest of them all, slow roasting. The fish that I'll use to demonstrate this is salmon. However, Arctic char, trout, halibut, cod, you name it, so many different fish are applicable to this method. To start off, just a little bit of olive oil, salt on a piece of fish, and then throw it in an oven, about 275 degrees. I actually like to use a toaster oven because, well, it's so convenient and easier to manage the heat. The result of this technique is a super moist, very flavorful piece of fish. Doesn't make your house smell, and it takes 25 minutes to cook. So you've got some time to actually relax and enjoy the process of dinner in the company of your family. When the fish is cooked, you see that all the moisture is still there, the fat is still part of the flesh, and you end up with a very moist, juicy fillet that comes right off the plate. And I'm going to be serving this with a sauce and a salad, sort of a vegetable and a sauce, which is just mint, cucumbers, a little bit of red onion, dressed simply with olive oil and vinegar. And this is a beautiful component to this plate, adding aroma and a little bit of textural contrast to make it healthy, beautiful, delicious, and easy. So thank you for taking your time to watch this video and presenting to you the slow roasting technique for salmon. For more information on how to get more seafood onto your family's tables more often, please visit seafoodnutrition.org. And thank you.